If you grow fruit trees, you need to be aware and consider what types of fertilizers you are going to use on those fruit trees. Because essentially, fruit trees take in nutrients from the soil in order to thrive, and also they direct those nutrients into the fruit on our tree, making it more delicious, more nutrient-rich, and better for us. But the problem is, if you get your fertilizer wrong, everything can go very bad very fast. And we're going to talk about that in just a second. I got an email from Lewis, and Lewis writes, "I just planted an apple tree. I live in Phoenix. I was told to water copiously, but now the edges of some of the leaves are turning brown. We also fertilized, per instructions, including granulated fertilizer in the hole, before we put the tree down. We amended the soil with mulch, and then we used a liquid fertilizer on top." So Lewis writes, "I'd love to hear your thoughts about the likely cause of these leaf changes. Happy to send a photo if that would help." So here's the photo. So Lewis, here's the moral of the story. People who give you fertilizer recommendations without knowing your soil are lying to you. They have no idea what nutrients your fruit tree needs, because your soil has nutrients in it. And if you add more of the same, that over-fertilizing can actually damage your tree. And to me, it looks like that's what's happening. So here are some of the symptoms if you over-fertilize your tree. One of the things that can happen if you add too much nitrogen, you get a big flush of leafy growth and you get absolutely no fruit. That's not your problem. Your problem is if you add too much of other nutrients, what can happen is your tree overloads and one nutrient prevents other nutrients from getting in. There's a whole battle and an imbalance happening. So symptoms that you may see is the leaves may be droopy or the leaves may start dying back from the tips and from the outsides. That's what's happening to you. Other things you might notice, and from this picture, I'm not sure if it's happening, but you may see a crust of the fertilizer on the soil itself. So that's another sign that perhaps you are over-fertilizing your fruit tree. So if you're over-fertilizing, don't expect a healthy tree. Your tree is going to be freaking out with too many nutrients. They're battling each other. Some can't even get into the plant because other nutrients are getting in instead. So you want a balance, which means that the only way you should be adding nutrients to your soil is if you know that your soil needs those nutrients. And that means you need a soil test. I can teach you all about that in my online course, Unlocking Soil Potential, if you like. But in any case, you need a soil test. You need to know what nutrients your tree needs and only add those nutrients. So the other thing is that in your letter, you're planting an absolutely brand new baby tree. I never, ever fertilize trees when I plant them. Here's why. I plant bare root trees. And they've come from somewhere else. They have to get used to the soil that I have. So somebody else dug up this plant and sent it to me, and I've planted my bare root tree. So I'm not gonna trick it or freak it out by adding a whole bunch of nutrients that it may or may not get in the future. I plant my tree very correctly and carefully. I take good care of it, water it regularly, and the following year I can start thinking about my fertilization plan. So Lewis wrote me because he had these challenges with his fruit trees and he wants to fix them. What do you do if you've already over-fertilized your fruit tree? Well, one of the things you can do is put a hose on the ground and put it on a very low rate. Let it drip, drip, drip into the soil for as long as it takes to really saturate the soil, and hopefully it will wash those excess nutrients out of the soil and away from your tree roots. And get your soil tested and start taking care of your fruit tree in a natural way and a more thoughtful way with the help of a soil test. So I hope that helps. Don't over-fertilize your fruit tree. And anybody on the internet who says that you need for your fruit tree, you know, to add 10-10-10 fertilizer, you know, fertilizer with an NPK of 10-10-10, or fertilizer with an NPK of whatever, 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 they're lying to you. They do not know what fertilizer you need. Only you can know what fertilizer you need by testing your soil and checking to see what nutrients are lacking. I hope that helps. If you have a problem with fertilizers, or if you're having any other problem, go to orchardpeople.com/questions and you can ask a question and I will try and answer it as best I can. Thanks and have a great day. Bye for now.